Hi students, today we are going to discuss with the topic of rounding off to the nearest 100. Let us look some examples problem related to this. Then to find out rounding off to the nearest 100, we are going to use 3 digit as well as 4 digit numbers. So the first one, it's a 3 digit number, so 929. So the step 1. So to find out the answer for this questions, we are going to use rounding rule. So the step 1 is find the hundreds place and circle it. So in this, 9 is a 100 place. So here this 9 is a 100 place, so we have to circle that number. Then step 2 is just locate the right of the hundreds place. 2 is there. Just underline that value. Then third step is just check whether this underlined value is more than 5 or less than 5. So the here 2 is less than 5, so let it rest. That is, leave the digit in hundreds place as it is, no need to change it. So leave that hundred place as it is, then write 2 9. Then after that, the fourth step is change all the digits to the right of the hundreds place to zeros. So here 2 becomes 0 and 9 also becomes 0. So totally the answer is 900. Look at the second question. It's 676. The first step, we have to circle the hundreds place. Why? Because we are discussing the rounding off to nearest to 100. Then step is locate the number right of 100 place, then underline that number. Here 7 is the right of 100 place, so underline that 7. Then third step is just check whether this underlined value is bigger group or smaller group. That is, check whether it is more than 5 or less than 5. So definitely the 7 will be is more than 5. Then add 1 with 100 place. See here 676. So this is 100 place. We have to add plus 1 with this number. When we add plus 1 with this number, so we will get 7. So this number will be your 100 place will be changed into a 7. Then the remaining number, write the remaining number 7 6. Then last step is, so 7, then check this underlined value, then after this underlined value, that is change the digit, change all the digits of right of this 100 place, everything becomes 0. So 700 is the answer. Look at this 4 digit number 1234. The first step here, so we have to find out the 100 place first, then circle it. So 2 is a 100 place, ones, tens, hundred, thousands. So circle the hundreds place. Then step 2, then underline the right of 100 place value. So 3 is a right of 100 place, so just underline it. Then check whether 3 is more than 5 or less than 5. So this is less than 5. So just leave that number as it is, no need to change. Whatever number is there in a 100 place, just leave it in case if the underlined value is small. So I have written 1, 2. This 1000 place is constant, then 2. So this is smaller number, so we have to write the same number here. Then 3, 4. Then check fourth step is, after this 100 place, the right of 100 place, everything becomes 0. So 3, the right of 2 is, right of 2 is a 100 place. So right of 2 is 3 is there and 4 is there. So we have to change it as a 0. So answer will be 1200. Look at this fourth question. This is also 4 digit number. 1456. 400 and so circle the 100 place. So 4 is 100. Then underline the next of, that is right of this 100 place number. So 5. That is next to door of this 100 place. So underline this 5. Then check, third step is check whether this 5 is more than or is equal 5 or less than 5. So if it is 5 or more than 5, that is we have to add 1 with that. That is one case. If it is 5 less than 5, so leave it as such. Okay, so we no need to change it. So 5 or more. So here 5. So 5 or more than 5 means add 1. So here 5. So 5 is equal. So this 5 and it's equal to. So definitely this is bigger group. The 5 is bigger group. So add 1 with this 100 place. So write 1456. Then add 1 with this 100 place. So write this 1000 place, that is constant. Then 4 plus 1 is equal to 5. Then write the remaining number. So this will be constant now, after we added 1 with this 100 place. So the 15 is constant. Then after, the fourth step is, then after this, the right of 100 place, everything becomes 0. So 0, 0 here, 2 digits are there. So change it as a 0, 0. Then total, the finally the answer will be 1500. Thank you.